I've had a lot of personal experience with relatives that have died because of chronic diseases. The sad thing is that all of these things are really readily preventable, but if you are low income, it's extremely hard to make the changes in your life that you need. Like, if you're low income and you have to eat fruits and vegetables, but all you have is a Walmart, or all you have are corner stores around you, or the only food you can afford is bad for you, how are you gonna make these changes? So right. People need more support beyond just, here's a sheet of things that you have to do, have fun.
How has this big thinking changed the way that you're growing your business now?
So if I'm targeting this long-term goal over here, what are the different steps that I need to take to be able to get there? And that gives me a better perspective when I'm talking to somebody of, okay, maybe there's not an opportunity right now or tomorrow or next week, but in 2 years when I'm here, we can have a partnership. And so building those relationships way ahead of time makes it really easy when I need to move in a different direction. All the path is already laid out to do that.
Why do you think healthcare needs moonshot thinking right now?
I think number one is because we don't have really good leadership within our government. We don't have really good leadership right now, I think, within the status quo of our industry. People are too scared to really make the business model innovations that are necessary to try new things to see what works. And so us being these moonshots who have industry experience, but then also have the flexibility to do our own companies and to try out different things, can really provide them with this opportunity to actually make that change to make healthcare better.